Here's your Storm Track 7 forecast.
Good afternoon. I'm Storm Track 7 meteorologist Kyle Keel. We have threat tracker in the yellow here for tomorrow. It's not going to be because of severe storms. However, it will be for the heat advisory in effect. We're going to have heat index values exceeding 100 degrees in some locations tomorrow. Still plenty hot today and on Sunday, but Sunday we're going to see some lower humidity as we do see those dew points go from the 70s today and tomorrow back down into the 60s as we head into Sunday. So Saturday into Sunday, we have a weak boundary that's going to move through. It's not really going to make things colder at all, but it will make things a little less muggy. But that humidity will go up here as we head into early next week. So here's your heat advisory. Again, this is for basically areas south of Highway 20. So Dubuque and Waterloo not included, but as we head later today or into tonight, we could see that be expanded just a bit. So the areas shaded in the orange will likely exceed that 100 to 105 degree threshold here as we head into tomorrow. We're back down to the mid 90s here as we head into Sunday and Monday, and that's just because of the fact that we're going to see lower dew points. But those dew points and the temperatures ramp back up here as we head into Tuesday, so we'll have heat index between 100 and 105 degrees. Here's a check of future track. We're going to track that rain here for tonight. It's not going to be a lot of rain. In fact, we'll start with a clear sky, but we'll watch some storms in southern Minnesota start to track into northern Iowa here well after midnight. So by early tomorrow morning, might be an isolated shower or storm, and then that front kind of hangs out here throughout the day. And with that front over the area and the really humid air mass in place, we'll just have to keep an isolated shower or storm in the forecast for the afternoon hours, but most of that's going to stay off to our east. And then we'll be left with a clearing sky here as we head into Saturday night. So for today, your Storm Track 7 forecast has upper 80s to lower 90s with heat index mid to upper 90s. We'll keep a southwest wind at 5 to 15 miles per hour. Tonight, a very small chance for an isolated shower or storm in northern Iowa. Otherwise, we will see a partly cloudy sky with lows in the 70s, so not very low tonight. Temperatures over the next couple of days will be in the lower to middle 90s. Again, lower humidity here into Sunday, but as we head into next week, that humidity will start to ramp up once again. Temperatures could approach the upper 90s for some locations here Tuesday into Wednesday, so those rag-bri riders are definitely going to have a hot and humid stretch of weather. We'll keep that heat wave going here through the end of next week.